They lead 4-2 in the fourth set. NFL schedule next week, doubleheader games. Dallas at St. Louis, New Orleans, Chicago, Philadelphia at Cleveland. Then Detroit at Los Angeles, San Francisco at Denver, where I'll be. Washington at Tampa Bay.
You're doing the Denver, San Francisco?
Mile High Stadium. Great place to broadcast the game. That last shot. He's up a service break, and that ball was so far away he was going to do a good job just to get his racket on it. He might start thinking about conserving a little energy here. All he has to do is hold his serve two more times, and he's the champion.
Because the smash by Lindo came very close to Jimmy Connor.
And, of course, Lindo has that reputation. He's knocked some folks down.
Well, Jimmy's wagging the finger at Lindo, but Lindo refuses to look at him.
You catch that one? Be just enough adrenaline pump for Jimmy just carrying right on through. Short forehand. Not a bad play to go at the person at the net like that when it's a short ball, but this was a different situation. He didn't really come that close, so as much close it might have been. He's got some great talent sitting in that corner behind where Jimmy's returning serve now. The all-time great Fred Perry, Don Budge, Frankie Parker, Alfie Gibson, Buddy Stacey, Tony Victor.
Game to
Lindo. Connors lead 4-3 in the fourth.
New ball.
Armstrong Stadium is still the men's singles final. Connors up 4-3 in the fourth and will serve Miami 45, the Jets 28. And that's the final score over State Stadium. Connors serving the new ball. Thank you.
Tony, that I think he really should have put up a high defensive lob. It was virtually no chance to make the passing shot.
And also, I think Lionel makes a mistake, as you mentioned earlier, going back cross-court with his forehand into the two-hander side of Jimmy Connors. I think it's a better shot than his one-hander. Times at the net in points one. Connors been there 62 times and won 38. Lendl's gone in 15 times and won 8 of them.
Just a reminder, stations along the line, and on the next court team, we'll give you a station break. 15 left. Exactly 3 hours old now. Connors won the first set 6-3, the second 6-2, Lindell 6-4 in the third, and it's 4-3 Connors in the fourth. And he's serving his 30 love. Just out.